I'm Tobias Sisch. I'm studying mechanical engineering at the ETH Zurich. A year ago, we started this project, Project ETHEC City, where we were developing an electric motorcycle in a group of 10 students, also from the ETH Zurich. Our reason behind this project is also to improve the e-mobility sector with motorcycles. Motorcycles are way more efficient than common cars, but we don't see any electric motorcycles now on our streets. So I think that's gonna change. It has to change. A big amount of energy is lost in common motorcycles in the front wheel, so we wanted to improve that. So we decided to build a motorcycle with two hub wheel motors, such that we can use both motors to recuperate the whole energy. We wanted to make this motorcycle way more efficient and also to enlarge our range from the motorcycle itself. Our project ETHEC City is just a prototype, so we just need one of these parts that we constructed. We don't need 1,000. Additive manufacturing was the best solution in these cases. We used the SLS, SLA and SLM for several components. In our project, we had a very small budget because it is still a student project. Selective laser sintering is, for single parts, the best solution because it is very cheap in comparison to other methods. We used the Sintratec technology, especially for the casing of our display, which is built on the front of the motorcycle. The main material requirements were the durability and also the strength of the material, because the casing had to be protected from the weather and also from impact, for example, and had to be robust such that you can use the display without deforming it. As a Swiss project, we really enjoyed to work with a company also from Switzerland, so we had just a close contact and didn't have any delivery delays. All in all, the quality of the products of Sintratec were extraordinarily precise, also in the structure of the surface, for example. In my opinion, the SLS technology has a place in the mobility branch, and especially the automobile sector. You have more degrees of freedom. You can combine different parts into one and reduce the amount of parts you need and also the weight for the end product in all.